கட் பண்ணி கட் பண்ணிடு.
Then, okay, now the original question for you.
Meenak Shamal's maiden servant's name?
Kupali.
Kupali is the correct answer. Clap for her. Yes, now this question for you, team A. Ramayya and his wife lived with fear of. Ramayya and his wife lived with fear of. God. Clap for the team. This question. Okay, tomorrow. Team A come tomorrow. So now. The question, next question goes to team B, abbreviation, okay? ATM. Automatic teller machine. Is this correct? Is this correct? Yes, correct. Clap for her. So, team B got 2 marks easily, and this question goes to team A. PC. If you know, raise your hand. Sit down. Shut up. Personal computer. It is the right or wrong answer. Right on the clap for him. Yes, yes, yes. So team B, team A got 2 marks. So now team B's turn. CEO. What is the abbreviation of CEO? Chief Educational Officer. Is the right or wrong answer?
Right answer.
Correct answer. So clap for her. So team B got 2 marks. Next, sit down. Next, the question is for team A. I A S. Stand up.
Indian Administrative Service.
I A S. Indian Administrative Service. Is it a right or wrong answer?
Right answer.
Is it a right or wrong answer?
Right answer.
Right answer. Correct answer. Clap for him. So, team B got our full 2 marks. Yes. Next, this question is goes to team B. Yes. Give the abbreviation of S B I. Yes, B I. Very good. It is a right or wrong answer.
Yeah.
Very simple answer. So, clap for her. Good. So, they got 2 marks. Am I right?
Yes,
sit down. Next. This question is goes to team A. G, B. G, B. Stand up.
Gigabyte.
Gigabyte. Is correct answer or no? Yes, correct answer. Clap for him. So team A got 2 marks. Now next question goes to team B. OTP. OTP.
One time password.
One time password. Is it correct?
Yes,
it is correct. One time password. We use it for when we take the money. The banks send the one time password. Okay? Right. Clap for her. So, team B got 2 marks. Next, this question is going to team A. PDF. Portable document?
Farmer.
Portable document? Farmer. PDF file. We say PDF file. PDF file. Online PDF file. So, is this correct or wrong? Correct answer. Clap for him. So, team A got another full mark. 2 marks. Yes. Only 2 questions more. Okay? The dash rises in the east. The dash rises in the east. Spelling.
Yes.
Yes. S-U-N, sun. Sun rises in the east. It is correct. Is it correct or wrong?
Right.
It is correct answer. So clap for guys. TV got 2 marks. Sit down. Next. This question goes to Team A. I will dash my friend.
Me.
What is the spelling?
M-E-E-T.
M-E-E-T. Correct or wrong?
Correct.
M-E-E-T. Correct answer. Clap for him. So, 2 marks. This is the final question for this quiz competition. Okay. Right. Who did throw the nose jewel into Ramya's house? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yes.
Sparrow.
Yes, the sparrow threw the nose jewel into the Ramya's home. Did you know the spelling of sparrow? Yes.
Yes, P-A-R-R-O-W.
Yes, P.
A.
Is it correct? Is it correct or wrong? Correct. The answer is correct. The spelling is correct. So they got the another 2 full marks. Clap for them. Okay. Sit up. I'll count the questions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So this is the final step. Okay?
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 to sir?
14.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 to sir?
14.
Plus 1?
15.
Sir. Oh, I only got only 2 marks. So, team A, set up. Team A participants the game enthusiastic and interesting. So Team A clap up. Sit up. Team B got 1 mark ahead of you. Okay, you got 14 mark, they got 15 mark. So they won the today's quiz competition. Clap for them. Very good. Yes. Team C got only 2 marks because you make a mistake, so I got 2 marks. So I paid myself. Because I conduct this competition, so I paid myself. Thank you, children.
Thank you, sir.